Phase change unit, lesson 1.6, modeling the molecular scale. Activity 5, homework. For this activity, you will write an explanation for each of the models you created, one showing evaporation and the other freezing. Students, complete the assignment. End of activity.